Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
사랑만,
which means
love only in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
사랑만, 사랑만, 사랑만.
One more time.
사랑만, 사랑만, 사랑만.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.